feeling about a half past dead. I just needed some place where I could lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where I can find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No is all he said. Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny and put the load right on, me. I picked up my bag and went looking for a place to hide. When I saw old Carmen and the devil walking side by side, and I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend here can stick around. Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Put the load right on, me. Go down, Miss Moses. There ain't nothing you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Annalee? He said, do me a favor now. Won't you stay and keep Annie company? Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie and put the load right on, me. Why don't you put the load on me? Come on. Crazy just followed me, and he caught me in the fall. He said, I'll fix you right if you take old Jack, my dog. I said, oh, wait a minute, Chester, no, I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, won't you feed him when you can. Take a look.